Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. Let me show you this program. I am going to execute this in VS Code. What will be the output of this program? Choose your option. Let me explain. Definitely, this program will not throw error. So option D is wrong. The this keyword refers to different objects depending on how it is used. In an object, this refers to the object itself. In the meantime, if you see here, we have an arrow function. With arrow functions, there are no binding of this. So in case, if you have a normal function here, we can see this name, because this refers to this object. As we are using arrow functions, this will refer to the global object. But in global object, these first name and last name are undefined. And so we get the option C. Okay, let me execute the same code in browser. Now what will be the option? If you say option C again, it is wrong, because when we execute in browser, this refers to window, and these two variables will be created in window. So we get this name. That means option B. Hope you understood. Please like this video and tell in comment whether you have guessed the right option. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.